Ithrax and I agree on little, except this. Destroy these vags, harvest their data, and crush their network.
Longer. Can be disorienting. Stouter minds than ours have been driven to madness.
Spying on the people of the last city? Look at you, acting as the devil you know. A good leader uses all available tools to stay one step ahead of any threat. You taught me that.
Checking now.
It has been some time since you and I have worked together. That's going to change. As internal affairs falls under my purview, you'll be reporting to me for this operation. Mithrax has kept his promise. His splicers work tirelessly to decode the data you pulled from the Vex network. Zavala and I have every confidence that this was the right decision. Years of hidden operations coming to fruition in our time of need. The Elixir would say, the great machine provides. But if Osiris hadn't suggested we contact Mithrax directly, all our outreach could have been wasted. Guardian, we are all made to believe that loss is how we grow. It took me decades to see that it is not the pain we learn from, but the risk, the chances we take, and the strength to see them through. Here in the city, every new life can begin in peace. Without fear, without loss, we need only set aside the past. While you're in the field, I've asked Saint 14 to oversee the Elixir settlement. If we can turn the Kellbreaker into an advocate for House Light, then others will follow. I hope he's feeling generous. Where the darkness seeks to divide us, we need only offer out a hand. Come back soon.
When I requisitioned this transmitter, I was told the helm would be a secure location. I suppose this will have to do. Greetings, Guardian. I'm Lakshmi II of the Future War Cult, and I'm here to offer my assistance, because you need it quite badly. The Future War Cult has long used Vex-derived technology to see into the future. I won't bore you with an explanation of mind forking. Suffice to say, we understand its dangers and use the device responsibly. I have glimpsed our future, Guardian. And what I saw was chilling. Skies dark with smoke, shouting, gunfire, and in the center of it all, standing in our city, a group of fallen, the same fallen I saw earlier. Ikora listened to my report, but she chose not to hear it. The Vanguard would rather protect its image than its people. And so, I will handle things myself. We can change this future. Stop it from happening. While I monitor your progress against the Vex and assist where I am able, I will observe these fallen. If they begin to act against us, well, when I foresaw the Red War, they laughed until Gaul bound the Traveler. This time, I will not whisper my warnings. I will not be polite. I look forward to working with you, Guardian. Together, we can protect our city from all who would wish it harm. The last city has always been a place of refuge. For centuries, the vulnerable have found shelter and security under the watchful eye of the Traveler. Now, it seems that includes Fallen. Once they sieged our walls, and now Ikora Ray throws open the gates. A charitable act from a compassionate leader. But is it the right thing to do? Can we really spare the energy and resources to shelter our enemies while we are under Vex attack? Can we afford to extend a peaceful hand to those who might bite it? As leader of the Future War Cult, I have foreseen violence and strife within our walls. This is not the first time. I warned you all of Gaul before the Red Legion took our city during the Red War. I am warning you again now. Are these newcomers the cause of our visions? That we do not yet know. What we do know is that the Vanguard owes the people an honest and transparent explanation.
I have felt your conflicts with the Vex from here, and your victories. This area is a crossroads. Many threads connect this city to the Vex. They seek to use their simulation to drain the light from this place, bend it to their will, just as you seek to disrupt their network. But while you fight for survival, their motives are unclear. The network connection cannot be broken without destroying your city. Both are bound now. And one must fall for the other to survive. But there is hope. Every Vex you destroy sends ripples across this false, dark sky. I do not know how many must fall to end the simulation they have created, but the data they guard hides the answer. We will study it together. This is my word in the light. Exploit an entrance into the Vex network. Once inside, you must find your own way. Next. fuel for your splicer, huh? can't tell the difference between reality and simulation. How do I know what's real? Oh, it hurts my head.
Do not have lives to spare. We use wits to survive.